WWE boss Vince McMahon has resigned following sex trafficking allegations from a former employee. Janelle Grant alleges McMahon and another ex-executive sexually assaulted and trafficked her to entice wrestling talent. McMahon has denied the allegations, calling them made-up instances that never occurred. He says he decided to resign out of respect for the business, its board members, and shareholders.